would like to explain a very good poem of standard 9, The Lake I Love Will Speak by William Butler Yeats. You everyone know about that. William Butler Yeats is an Irish poet. Born on 13 June 1865 and died on 28 January 1939. He was a foremost playwright and 20th century's greatest poet of the 20th century there. He has written very good two poems, The Tower and The Swan at Pool. Here, the poem is given the theme of very much he wants to live with the nature, the Isle of Inishfi, the Lake Isle of Inishfi. Here, the Lake of Inishfi has three stanzas poem. It's a lyrical poem. Let's understand the poem. The Lake Isle of Inishfi, written by William Butler Yeats. The poem was on 13 June 1865 and died on 28 January 1939. He was the foremost playwright and poet of 20th century. The poem is a lyrical poem. The Tower and Swans at the Pool are the two famous poems of his era. Here in the first stanza, the poet William Butler Yeats, in a short WPH, wants to forlong, strong longing to live with the nature. I will rise and go now and go to Inishfi. Here Inishfi, it's an island of the island, particular name of Lobby. And a small cabin built there. He wants to build a small cabin there of clay and wagons made. And he wants to make a cabin and it made by clay and made by stick walls. Nine beans rows will I have there. He wants to grow a rows of nine beans there and a hive for the honeybees. He wants to make honeybee hive, four honeybee hive. And lie alone in the bee, loud clay. He wants a very good, pleasant piece of nature. He wants to live alone in this nature. In the first stanza, W.B. Yeats, the poet or the speaker, says about his strong desire to live with the nature. He wants to build a bee, he wants to make a hive, and he wants to live with the nature. Now let's understand the second stanza. And I shall have some peace there. I want to live with the peace that it means in the street. For peace comes dropping, slow dropping from the face of the morning to where the cricket sits. Cricket is a type of insect. When they say it's a type of nature, it will say it's very well. Then midnights, all are green moon and now purple glow. At the midnight, all these things sparkle. When the insects are sparkle and now a purple glow. The nature, the beauty of nature, it depends on a purple glow. And evenings fall of the linnets sing. And in the times of evening, linnets is a type of grey color. Types of grey color insect. It's evenings full of things. Now here in the third sense, in the second stanza, the poet wants to enjoy the evening with the nature. Now understand the last stanza. I will rest and go now, for always night and day. Now I want to arrive. Come here, poet stated. I don't want to leave here, because all the night and day I hear the lake water lapping with the low sounds by the shore. Here, the poet was disturbed the night. At that time, he wants to every time hear the lake water lapping me, hitting with the shore, and the sound clear, it disturbs his night sleep. While I stand on the road, wait on the commands day, I heap it in the deep heart's heart. While I stand on the road, instead of living with this nature, here in the third stanza, poet resisted, I want to dream on the roadway or on the pavement. Another way I want to live there. But and I hardly say this and from my deep heart, I want to say that I don't want to live here. Because it the initially is the place of poet's childhood day. When the poet at the time of a boy, he enjoyed the beauty of this experience. But the initially is full of linnets and full of his beauty is lacking. So poet don't want to, in the third sentence, poet don't want to live there. Thank you.